Hello friend, this is Jimmy from Can I Have an Immigration Canada. In this video, I want to update you guys about the latest scam that has been busted by the Canadian border agents in province of Saskatchewan under the name of Immigration Scheme. They have arrested a South Asian guy named Gurpreet Singh, age 34. He's accused of misrepresentation and forgery. The Canadian Border Service Agency has charged this alleged guy in the involvement in an immigration scheme or a scam in the province of Saskatchewan. He was exploiting work permit exemption afforded to temporary foreign workers over a period of 2 years. He also impersonated registered charities by falsifying job offer letters and then selling them for the profit to individuals seeking to gain entry to remain in Canada. Individual who make a business out of circumventing immigration law pose a serious threat to the program integrity. The guy who was charged, he's facing charges under misrepresentation, material facts in an immigration matter, counseling others to the misrepresent material facts in an immigration matter, committing forgery by knowingly making false employment letters that were used to support immigration application, and dealing forged employment letters as if they were genuine. So again, I will suggest and request all of you guys, when you are dealing with somebody, make sure you go to an immigration lawyer or a consultant who are recognized by the government, whether you are dealing in Canada or you are dealing in your country. So make sure those people are recognized, they are registered, they have a license to do their business. There are a lot of people have been going through these fraud and schemes by giving their hard-earned money to these agents, and they are not even eligible or not even registered to do business with the government on your behalf. So make sure you guys do your due diligence before getting into any of the contract with any of these guys. Do your homework before giving your money. So yes, the lawyers and consultant, they do charge consulting fees and their charges are high, but you will get a genuine service from them. And then if there is any problem, you can go to the government and try to put a complaint against them. But this is a good way to deal with the genuine people and get your stuff done on time and in the genuine way. So do not fall into prey of these kind of people. That was just a thing to update you guys. I'll keep you guys updated till anything else comes up. Thank you.